The solution to a 4-mark question that appeared in 2018 CBSE Class 10 board paper. This appeared from the topic Applications of Trigonometry. Heights and distances is what we need to, is a concept that is tested. As observed from the top of a 100 meter high lighthouse from the sea level, the height of the lighthouse is 100 meters. The angles of depression of two ships are 30 degrees and 45 degrees. If one ship is exactly behind the other on the same side of the lighthouse, find the distance between the two ships. Use root 3 is equal to 1.732. Let's get started by setting up the schematic. The schematic obviously is going to be a pair of right triangles. Let AB be the lighthouse whose height is 100 meters. C and D are the two ships which are spotted from the top of the lighthouse. What we need to find out is the distance between these two ships, which is we need to find the length of CD. The question mentions two data points. It gives us the angles of depressions of these two ships as observed from the lighthouse. EAD is the angle of depression of the first ship D. That is equal to 30 degrees. AE and BD are parallel. AE and BD are parallel. AD is a transversal that cuts through it. Therefore, interior alternate angles will be equal. So angle EAD will be equal to angle ADB, which will also be equal to 30 degrees. In trigonometric parlance, the same thing will say that angle of depression is equal to angle of elevation. Let's move on to the second ship, which is C. The angle of depression of this ship is equal to 45 degrees. So angle EAC is equal to 45 degrees. Applying the same logic, AE and BD are parallel lines. Therefore, a transversal AC cutting through it will make EAC and ACB as interior alternate angles. So angle ACB will also be equal to 45 degrees. Again, you can reason it out saying that angle of elevation is equal to angle of depression. So you found out all the required angles and we are going to be finding out the length of CD as follows. It's a three-step process. The first step will compute the length of BC. That's step number one. Step two, let's find out the length of BD. And the difference between BD and BC will give us the length of CD. To find the length of BD, step one, we're going to be looking at right triangle ABC. In right triangle ABC, we have one of the angles, which is angle C, which measures 45 degrees. We have measure of one side, which is AB. AB is the opposite side to this angle 45 degrees. We need to find out BC. That's our objective. BC is the adjacent side to angle 45 degrees. So which trigonometric ratio combines opposite side and adjacent side? That is tan theta. So in triangle ABC, tan of angle C, which is equal to tan of 45 degrees. This will be equal to the opposite side, which is AB, divided by adjacent side BC. Tan 45 is equal to 1. AB, the question has mentioned that this is equal to 100 meters. We need to find out the length of BC. Cross multiply, we'll get the value of BC to be equal to 100 meters. So step one done, we have found out the length of BC. Let's move on to step two. We'll have to find out the length of BD. We're going to be using right triangle ABD and let's check out what values we have. We have the measure of angle D. We have the length of AB. We need to find out BD. To angle D, which measures 30 degrees, AB is the opposite side, BD is the adjacent side. So we're again going to resort to the same tan. Tan of angle D, which is equal to tan of angle 30 degrees. This is equal to opposite side AB divided by adjacent side, which is equal to BD. Tan 30 is equal to 1 by root 3. AB measures 100 meters. BD is what we are trying to find out in step 2. This is step 2. So cross multiply, you'll get the value of BD. BD is equal to 100 into root 3. The question says take root 3 to be equal to 1.732. So BD will be equal to 100 into 1.732, which is equal to 173.2 meters. Third step, let's find out the value of CD. CD is equal to BD minus BC. BD is equal to 173.2. BC, we found it to be equal to 100 meters. So CD is equal to 73.2 meters. So distance between the two ships is 73.2 meters. Quickly do all these three steps in a printed form. Step one, we're going to find out BC. We're going to be applying tan of angle C, tan 45. Tan 45 is a 1, is equal to AB by BC. AB is 100. So we found out the value of BC to be equal to 100 meters. Step two, let's find out in triangle ABD, apply the same tan. Tan 30 is equal to AB by BD. AB we know is equal to 100. Tan 30 is equal to 1 by root 3. So measure of BD is equal to 100 root 3. CD is nothing but BD minus BC, which works out to 73.2 meters.
Supercharge your math quotient. Sign up today for online CBSE math classes at online.maxtute.com. I'll repeat it. It's online.maxtute.com. And before you leave, check out the related videos and remember to subscribe to this channel.